Hi, this is Tim from Latest3DSGames, and I'm here with another Nintendo eShop for Europe, of course. So let's have a quick look and see what we've got for this week. And we have got Download Software, Balloon Pop Remix, and Crazy Chicken Pirates 3D. And I'm sure there's a few other bits and pieces as well, so let's have a look. So this is the... Balloon Pop Remix. £7.20 they want for that, which is quite a lot. There's a video available as well. Let's have a quick delve into the video. Just have a quick look at that one. Guide you through that. So they don't always show up at the end. So this is in 3D. This remake, story puzzle, and so it's a bit of a puzzler game, but also it looks like there is a few bonus features as well. Looks a bit like Puzzle Bobble in some respects. Still looks pretty fun as well. Quite a lot of money. You can probably get a reasonable second-hand 3DS game for that, or even some new ones, so it's pretty expensive, but you might want to take a look. It looks pretty decent, and that one is £7.20, and the other one we've got is Crazy Chicken Pirates 3D. So that is, how much is that one? Oh, okay, that one's £1.80. Not quite sure what sort of game this is. It's like a kind of shooting game, maybe? Not sure. Let's have a look. It's available now, and it's cheap enough, so I want to check it out. Crazy Chicken Pirates 3D. Okay, point and shoot all chickens. Oh, always fun. Just shoot the pirate chickens, basically. One of those crazy shooting games. You have to madly dive around the screen shooting things. In this case, pirate chickens, which you might not come across that often. And solve all the mysteries as well. So it looks fun enough. Obviously it's going to be a little bit repetitive after a while, but it is very cheap, so you might want to check that one out. It's not going to cost you too much, and said it looks like it'll probably while away a few hours. It's €2, by the way, in the rest of Europe, and £1.80 in the UK. And oh, we're going to come out of that. Nintendo TV has got episode 10 available. Sonic games, they've been arranged into their own category on the eShop. Sonic Labyrinth. I've got some of these. Sonic Hedgehog, Sonic Blast. I showed you some of these games previously when I downloaded them. There's a new music and rhythm games. And we will have a look at the bottom row now. No new DSiWare this time. So the download exclusives is just going to be a repeat by the looks of it, with our Pirate Chickens and Balloon Pop and recommended videos. That's going to be the new download software, which I have shown you. There's also the preview for Nintendo Direct if you missed that. I think this is just going to be a repeat, but we'll see if there's any WiiWare stuffed at the end there. So I won't bother turning the camera up for this one. Yeah, because it is just a repeat of the Crazy Chicken Pirates, of course. which we've just seen. Just see if there's any WiiWare tagged along on the end. Here's Bloom Pop. Looks like there will be. Because this goes on for a little while. We have got some DSiWare. Oh, that's the Crazy Chicken Pirates. Fair enough, so that's going to work on DSi as well, just to let you know on that one. Oh, we have got some WiiWare as well. What's that then? Successfully learning English. Year 5. One for Kieran. So, that is it for this week's Nintendo eShop. This has been Tim at the Latest3DSGames. Thanks for watching.